In 2015, the world came together to identify some of the greatest challenges of our time and have set 17 goals, called the Sustainable Development Goals, or SDGs, to solve them. The SDGs provide a framework that anyone can use to develop solutions together. These 17 goals are linked to each other in that progress in one area can lead to significant improvements in other areas. Agriculture is a great example of this interconnectivity. It has a clear and critical role in providing solutions to the first two goals, no poverty and zero hunger. We know that our population is increasing, but the amount of land we have to grow the food for our population is staying the same or even shrinking. So we need to produce more food on existing farmlands in order to support our growing population. It might be hard to see how achieving agriculture goals can lead to improvement in other ones. We can think about it this way. When farmers sustainably produce more food, they can sell the surplus to increase their income. We've already seen overwhelming evidence that when farmers have higher income and food security, it means greater access to education for their children, better health and well-being, and advances for gender equality. Using best management practices like the 4R nutrient stewardship system increases yield in existing land to support SDG 1 and 2, and these practices reduce nutrient losses to the environment. This can have a positive ripple effect on goals such as climate change, life on land, and life below water. We need to work together on this. The 17 SDGs represent the biggest global challenges of our time, but they also represent the world's most significant opportunity to help make the world a better place to live in. For everyone, everywhere,